Okay.
Mississippi lovers.
Okay, we're in Edmonton, first of all.
Edmonton.
Okay, look at that. We were waiting in there.
Swimming.
We were waiting in there, and it's up to my knees.
Up to my knees. Above my knees.
Above your knees.
Okay, again, there's a streaker.
Yeah, there were naked men swimming in the parking lot.
And then a truck came, and we were joking about it. Someone ran over him, so it's like, though a truck ran over again. When he was swimming.
A truck ran over a naked man as he swam in the parking lot. He came up for air and didn't see it coming. There we see some men walking in. Oh, I want to see some more people waiting around.
At least you wait, I'll take a picture.
Exactly.
It just goes up to your knees.
Yeah, alright. My towel is
Take your towel off.
Look away from my nakedness.
Walking man again.
Walking man.
Okay, watch this. At least lift up your rain jacket at one point. Lift up your rain jacket at one point.
He's got pants on, don't worry.
Okay. It's hard with one hand.
It's two. I got this.
Look at Elise go, walking. That is a story. It's shallow here. That is a story of the lack of air in the parking lot.
Yeah, it's a couple inches higher.
Oh. Look, I think a guy's about to run in.
Now he's got clothing on.
Damn it. But I got a good picture of that guy diving in.
Well, he had pants on.
But I still got a good picture of it.
Yeah, he just cut me off, man.
Anyways, okay, this really loud thing came on. All
Thunder?
These people. Yeah. Holy shit, the car's starting on its own. Look.
Ghost car.
The man was
ghost cool. Of the rain.
That's creepy.
That's kind of weird, dude.
You just had a starter, that's all.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry.
Bye.
Okay, anyways, so, and then I fell, and all these car alarms went off.
Not too deep there.
And it was funny.
She was in the kitchen and she fell. She just went plop.
I know. It was like instinct. Look at this guy. Wait.
Oh, wait, we got a little skinny guy over there. Stick man.
I gotta get a picture.
I thought it was anywhere.
Look at that. I want to go wade.
Okay.
Get me waiting.
Well,
get it to me.
I am getting you.
I'm about to do what no Ryan has done before.
What? But we've all been in there. Well, except for Dad. Watch out for the naked men. Try to see. Okay, now it's up to her. Go. This is too cool. This never happened in Toronto. I'm laughing. Comments?
Oh, it's really wet outside.
Really? Oh, more driving people! Psychos! Look at him go, man.
Oh my god,
master!
I'm standing
here
with a
pole gun.
What the hell are you doing?
This is prime stuff, my friend. You gonna come back in? Oh, this should be funny. Oh! How do you feel after your expedition?
Cold feet.
Yeah,
that's a good idea. I should go get mine out.
Yeah.
No point trying to sleep.
Yeah. The water in
my underwear is wet. I just put new dry ones on.
You know, you just immortalized that one.
Come on, Elise, let's go out
the
some
water
more.
In the middle of water. Yeah. Well, we can't take the camera.
Well, it's okay. We'll just leave there, and we'll have the fun. We'll have the fun!
Bye-bye then.
Swimming trucks.
Bye.
Swimming trucks.
Oh, look at the waves.
Let's go!